Go to the magnetic grid view. Choose the DWG DXF grid. Click within the 3D area and select your file. Set the scaling factor. 1 CAD unit corresponds to 1 meter. Click to position the grid. Insert the elements directly on the grid. Or automatically generate beams and columns.